What's up with the VIP gang? We back with another video, man. Today we got Nas sequel story, man. All y'all new to the channel, if y'all fuck with your budget, make sure y'all don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's get to 500 subscribers. ASAP, to be greatly appreciated. No cap, man. And let's see what he's talking about, man. What is this beat? I knew a few pharmacists fuck frozen. They kept a few pneumonias on their arms and wrists. Know what he said? Fuck frozen, they kept pneumonias on their arms and wrists. The main dudes say cool face look hard as shit. Remember like yesterday, they were the kings of ecstasy. Kept selling it, he blends in everywhere, has a mixed heritage. Bitches, let him hit on... He said he knew ends everywhere. He kept some like what? Frozen, they kept pneumonias on their arms and wrists. The main dudes say cool face look hard as shit. Remember like yesterday, they were the kings of ecstasy. Kept selling it, he blends in everywhere, has a mixed heritage. Bitches. He said they kept selling it. He blends in everywhere. He got a mixed heritage. Let him hit on the reg. Waterbed seats in his car, all red. Ferrari, Florida, where we met at a red light. Homeboy bumping my old shit. They wildin' with some freaks from the islands, piling behind him. Limousine bins, he shouted. Nas roll with us. I'm bored, so I followed him. Nikki Beach, here's where the scene begins. He put me on the dawn. Nice ass with a set of mean twins. Had a pocket full of. Freaks from the islands pounding behind him, limousine bins. He shouted, Nas roll with us. I'm bored, so I followed him. Nicky Beach here's with us. He said, Nas, come on. And he followed him. Nicky, what? Team begins. He put me on the dawn. Nice ass with a set of mean twins. Had a pocket full of cash. Say cool, wasn't letting me spend. I was there for the weekend. Packing, prepared for anything. Then he bring. He said he wasn't letting him spend. He was there for the weekend. But he packed and he prepared for anything. Come on. Castle and Coconut Grove, war stories about dudes, both of us know. Never heard drunker words spoken so slow. A year go by, the nigga was fly. Proud of shoes, a lot of jewelry, he stayed high. Got a call, he's in NY. Needs a couple of G's to tomorrow. I dips by for a season where he's at. Greets me with a smile, told him here, keep that. Next week, got a call from his wife. Said somebody done took. He said, greets me for a smile. He said, so I'm guessing he gave him some bread. He gave him some money. G's to tomorrow, I dips by. For a season where he's at, greets me with a smile, told him here, keep that. Next week, got a call from his wife, said somebody that took son's life. That didn't kill my boy. This be beautiful, oh my God. Damn. Yeah. She better not get on this whole slide. Who gon' hold me down now? Forget about them other dudes. They talking to me rude, cause I always knew the truth. They hated say two, H2 full of hoes. She said they talking to me rude. I always knew the truth. They hated say cool, man. Drove him off the road, left him there on this game. Close stain with his brain, my soul shattered. My man's toes tagged up, arrangements of closed casket. See now I'm a whole. Damn, she said his toes tagged up. He in a closed casket. That's tough, bro. And then rapper, I listened to his name, No Cap. In one song, he was like, the last time he seen his homie was this. And let me remind you, he had a closed casket. So, like, closed casket, you can't even see them at the funeral. Your last time seeing them was your last time seeing them type shit. Like, that's crazy. Maintain with his fake game, shedding fake tears. I won't have it. Look at this kid's Jamaican, half Haitian, half Asian. Brag about how the streets needed to change it. Son, you the only one the bitch could call. You remind me of my dude, help me get the mold. Yeah. You remind me of my dude, help me get the mold. She died. This hoe was hard though. RIP Sekou, man. That's just deep as fucking cap. Who that gotta be the worst feeling on God? Losing somebody close to you, man. I don't think ain't nothing worse than that, man. But shit.
All y'all know, so y'all fuck your budget. Make sure y'all don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's get the 500 subscribers ASAP to be greatly appreciated. No cap, man. And let's get up out this hole.